Today we're talking with Tayaba Hassan. It's really an honor to be sitting here with you today. What has been your experience on knowing when a particular invention is ready to begin exploring commercial partnership? And I mean, what would you say are the hallmarks of an invention being at that stage?
Single piece of advice I could give would be to talk to the innovation office. And it doesn't hurt to talk to some of the people who actually invest in commercialization and launching companies. And I've learned a lot from them, because early on I go and talk to them about my work. And what they say is, this may be a little too early. If you had for example, the PK data, this would fly. Don't look at invention and patents with disdain that this is only a sort of a money-making operation. This really is the only way you can impact lives.